you got if you ain't got love? The kind that you just wanna give away. It's okay to open up. Go ahead and let the light shine through. How many animals each year are left alone?
I don't have the state statistics, but
roughly there's anywhere in the state of California entering into the city and county shelters anywhere from about 9 to 11,000 animals a year.
In a single state. How do you think an animal gets abused?
People don't make informed choices when they get an animal. They don't think things through. They don't view an animal. I personally view getting a pet as like making a choice of having children. They look at it like, oh, I like those tennis shoes, and if I get home and they don't match my outfit, I'll either take them back to the store or I'll throw them out and I'll get another one. They're dispensable, which is sad.
Why do you think anyone would abuse animals?
I've seen a lot of abuse. A lot of times people are angry at someone else. People do some very unusual things. We've had a lot of animals. We had a rabbit that we rescued one time, and the neighbors had called the local police and said, you know, I believe that my neighbor is abusing his pet rabbit, and I haven't seen him out for a couple of days, so I'm concerned about the rabbit. And the police showed up, and the rabbit was near death. And they found him on the floor, and he was all bloody. His jaw was broken, he had some wounds, and his ribs were broken. And the police got there, and the one officer kind of said, hey man, you know, like, why did you do that? And he goes, why not? He says, rabbits are great stress relievers. And I think he just, you know, like, stomped the life basically out of this rabbit. It had to have its jaw rewired, and cage rest for a long time to heal this. And the wounds we figured out were because of the pattern. Our vet said that they were knife wounds. So he had taken like a pocket knife and stabbed his rabbit. So I don't understand that. I think those kind of people definitely need a lot of help. But we have taken on several cases from our own local county here in Contra Costa, where it's been children as well as adults. So it's not just adults that are doing the abuse. We recently, within the last year, had a case where the child was only about 12, 13 years old. Definitely had some serious mental anger issues, caught a cat, cut its chest open, and cut out its heart. Just because. It's sad.